Hi, this is Dr. Paul Durand here in Miami, Florida. We get a lot of questions about recovery after our procedures, one of them being breast augmentation. Recovery is actually quite straightforward. All patients go home that same day, and then I see them the next day to check on their surgical area. They're going to have a special bra that they're going to wear for a few months, but really the major part of the recovery is usually 48 hours.